This program is brought to you by Link TV for educational and non-commercial use only. Mosaic, a daily news program from Link TV, presents a selection of news reports from independent and state-controlled broadcasters from throughout the Middle East.
بدأت ثلاثة ألوية من الجيش اللبناني.
In compliance with the United Nations resolution, three Lebanese army divisions were placed in three positions in southern Lebanon before being deployed along the Lebanese-Israeli border. The first unit of the 10th division of the Lebanese army arrived in the city of Marj el Ayoun in southern Lebanon. The Lebanese government decided yesterday to deploy its army in the areas of Hasbiya, Marj el Ayoun, southern Litani, and Arqub. The deployment started from the east, headed to the west towards the Israeli border, and ended at the Lebanese coast.
The 10th Division of the Lebanese Army arrived at Marj el Ayoun military base, which was invaded by the Israeli army just a few days ago. The Lebanese government ordered the deployment of three army divisions in the southern part of the Litani River. Before the deployment, the head of the 10th Division of the Lebanese Army gave a speech before his unit.
Today, in the name of our undivided national will, you are being deployed in southern Lebanon. You will be working in conjunction with the Lebanese people and the resistance, which stunned the world by their perseverance and resilience. The Lebanese resistance defeated the undefeatable Israeli army.
Local residents in the towns and villages where army units passed through greeted the soldiers.